seat inside Madison Square Gardens, and I've got to tell you, what a seat. You ready? Wow, look at that, right on the front nearly, three rows off the front. You see all the tops on the top of the stadium? Of course, the iconic, what do they call it? There is a word for it. Put it below, I can't remember the word what they call them. There is a word for big screens like that. What a fantastic arena the Madison Square Garden is. It's truly epic. Last time I was here, it was brilliant. I hope there's more people here because the atmosphere and the quality was fantastic last time. So it deserves to be more people here 2 years later. Like I say, New York are third, no, second. And the team they're playing today are third. So, come on New York, Liberty. I really, really enjoyed it 2 years ago. There is a vlog on my channel from it. You see the woman there? That family of four is ordering some food to deliver to their seat. When you sit, down this front, you get a menu. So you can order all this food. You just place the order with that woman and they fetch your food to your seat. How incredible is that? Fantastic. So many shots. Come on. Down again. Jesus. The second quarter's the same really. They're missing so many chances and the other team are. 14 points behind halfway through the second. See look, she's so sloppy. Okay, so we're halfway through the game. It's break time for 15 minutes. And I've got to say, the New York Liberty have been so, so sloppy. That is why they're 14 points behind. The other team haven't missed a shot hardly, and New York's missed so many three-pointers. Let's see what the next two quarters bring. Minute and 20 seconds. They've already cut it down the lead. Playing a lot better. Okay, so as you can see, this is the last quarter. And what are they, 14 points behind? To be honest, if they play like they have been doing, they're going to lose quite comfortably. They need to play better this quarter, the last quarter, than any of the other three if they're going to have any chance of winning. Because they have been not very good. back to 10 points. Got it back to 8 points with half of the last quarter remaining. This has been the best I've played all game this quarter. The crowd, it's electric in here. Fantastic. Oh, they've got it, they've got it. Go on, go on, go on. Yes, come on. Come on. Yeah. Woo. So unfortunately they're not going to do the amazing comeback, but well played Liberty. Unfortunately for three of those quarters you was terrible, and they was good, let's not forget, the other team were fantastic. Thank you very much for watching. Please like, comment, share and subscribe, and once again thank you all very much. I'll see you all soon.